It is my pleasure to be with you on the inauguration of the various seaport development projects here in Mindanao. We welcome this occasion with much optimism because these public infrastructures will improve mobility and productivity and help boost economic growth in the area. I commend the Department of Transportation as well as the Philippine Ports Authority for their work on the 8 seaports to be inaugurated today. These accomplishments were made under our Build program. We also look forward to the completion of 5 ongoing improvement facilities in the area. The island of Mindanao plays a significant role in boosting the country's interconnectivity as it serves as a gateway for passengers and goods coming from Luzon to Visayas and Mindanao and vice versa. Apart from the seamless connecting our regions, these ports would also boost the tourism industry on the island of Mindanao and nearby. Indeed, these projects affirm the government's strong commitment to improve the lives of Filipinos by pursuing vital structures projects, even amidst the challenges posed by the COVID-19 pandemic. Rest assured that this administration is focused on addressing the current and future needs of the country through all of its policies and programs. As we put the welfare of our kababayans on the top of our priorities, we can certainly find ways to uplift their lives, especially those who are in need the most. I therefore ask my fellow workers in government, as well as our private sector partner, to continue working together to achieve inclusive progress, allowing much-needed public services to become more responsive and accessible. I also hope and pray that the outcome of our joint efforts will inspire our citizens to participate more actively in the shared task of nation building.